हेलो एंड वेलकम टू अनदर यूजफुल वीडियो। इट्स होम टाउन ऑफ आइलेट स्पीकिंग पार्ट वन। सो आई स्टार्ट टू डिस्कस द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। द फर्स्ट, प्लीज डिस्क्राइब योर होम टाउन अ लिटल। द आंसर इज आई बिलोंग टू। यू कैन मैंशन योर ओन सिटी और विलेज हेयर। विच इज़ अ स्मॉल बट ब्यूटिफुल टाउन। इट इज़ अ ग्रेट कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ old culture and modernization. All old facilities are available here, such good education system, good health system, shopping centers, multiplexes. The majority of people depend on the agriculture and cattle farming. All residents live with love and brotherhood. So I feel proud to live in this village. The next one, what do you like the most about your hometown? I like Croy Park in my hometown, which is very wonderful place for me. I go every day for evening walk. This is very beautiful and well maintained park with all facilities. The third one, is there anything you dislike about your hometown? The answer is, there is nothing I dislike about my hometown, but people have to face a lot of traffic problems because my village is on the national highway. Sometimes it causes a road accident. So I feel flyover should be constructed to reduce that traffic. There are also many encroachments on the road. The fourth one, how long have you been living there? The answer is, I have been living there since my birth with my family members. The last one, has your hometown changed much since you were a child? The answer of this question, yes, it has changed enormously. Modern houses, which are made from concrete, steel and glass, have replaced the brick and mud houses. Secondly, people now use latest techniques in agriculture. Restaurants, cafe and shopping malls are opened in my town. So I can say that this town has changed completely. So I hope this video is very useful for your exam. Please like, share and subscribe my channel for watching new videos.